are you, Mircea? I know not you at all. You come check on us, yes? From Baron come from tower, yes? Forgive Mircea, I stupid slave, know nothing, nothing at all, nothing. Master up there, yes, master know all, yes. Why you are? What here do? Who led? Master no expect you. Go away. No go there. Already. You can't. Only flame will punish. You no listen. Do how you want. Master will teach you. He did, yes.
We arranged this place neatly. I could stay here for fucking ever. This place totally fucking rocks. It's a shame we have to leave soon. And the slaves are already dead.
You killed Master?
No laughs now! Flame will punish you!
Flame always punish he who hurt the Master!
Ah, forgive Mirza! I could slave!
Thank you. oraya git.
Is everything quiet? Are they all dead? Come up here then. Killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend. Door's blocked. Wait till I lower the lift.
Kill you now!
Come on to the lift!
Dirty daughter of dog and pig!
You enemy?
Are you Artyom? Come in. Whoever kills the Moon Eye by Lair is my friend. The Moon Eye by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death. And clear. Your man helped me. I'm in your debt, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Moon Eye by Lair.
What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing.
Abandoned?
If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks, and the people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed, even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained, and they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now, and the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through, I'll follow. Take the left turn. There's a narrow passage there. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going. If you see Mom's patient, bring it. I'll be thankful to you as long as I live. Thank you.
Artyom! 1-2, testing! It's me, Demir. I hope you can hear me. I'm here too. Gyul nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy.
Attention. Ventilation system failure. Prepare individual equipment and remain at your station. Await for further instructions.
Did you hear that, Artyom?
get stuck there. Killing the lights now.
Get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on!
Go, go, go!
Thank you.
Well, we have the maps, so we have to take them back to the colonel. By the way, I brought your car. It's at the dock. It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too.
Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck.
You people are lucky. Most of the Munai Bailei are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munai Bailei translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Goodbye, Artyom.
Tell me, Kuul, how did this Baron come to power here?
can hide, but remember, we use your consciousness at night. When I fucking find you, I'll take my time tying you into big fucking traps. You can look forward to that, you bitch. Guys, thank you.
What that shit? Stand down.
As you can see, Stepan, Duke, and Alyosha are done with dehydration already. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He only told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. Damir recounted the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Damir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
Grand by Yermak. Don't you have...
The storm seems to be over.
Uncle Artyom, is this for me?
Perfect.
Wow, thank you! Look, Artyom, Grandpa Yermak, I have my own canteen now.
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the Tihar. The workbench is at your service.
What have you got, idiot?
What can I say? We clearly didn't come here in vain.
Got it all figured out?
Sure seems so. The radiation levels are plotted in color.
Ha! They even have the radiation level dynamics here. When is it from? A bit old.
Well, let's hope the situation didn't deteriorate since then.
Which maps have we got?
Central Asia, Western Siberia, the Urals, the European part of the country.
Aha, I see. No Far East. Weird.
I see two options here. Either the Far East was out of the satellite center area,
or
somebody snatched all the maps of the East before us.
If that is the case, they still left plenty for us.
Where should we look, Colonel, sir?
I'd forget about the large cities. They were priority targets. Still, going for the deepest end of nowhere isn't too attractive either.
But this place seems clean.
Thanks for coming by to see the guys. I'm totally powerless here, and it hurts. Stepan could never handle hot weather, but here, without water, he never even said a word until he collapsed. Alyosha and Duke are down too. They just need some water, and I can't help them at all.
I'll show you some things. This dust will be the end of me. Yeah. Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stefan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. While you were out looking for the map, we encountered a new problem. The water. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal.
Doesn't seem to be an amateur. I see him. Just a moment. Damn, sweat got in my eyes. Can't hit the bastard.
Just show yourself!
we go north?
I'm feeling kind of under the weather. Not my best day ever.
North, no good.
man, there's nobody around. Who'd even go here and what for? Would any tribals help their own?
Look, why don't we just off the fucker? Why do we go through all the trouble for a piece of shit?
Ah, you just don't get it. You have to think what you do. That's where Baron is 10 steps ahead of anyone.
This fight was close! I'm not going to miss for nothing!
There's nobody around.
Hey, where did you go?
Why are you standing around here? Is there anything else guarding?
Bastard!
That's enough fighting for me!
I would never surrender to bandits. But this guy seems different. His training definitely is different.
Tell you people something here, especially the new one. Tell me,
Why do the tribals obey us? Is it because they fear us? It partly is. But fear before man is not absolute.
When are you ready?
Right, so shitty, you
how are the guys doing with no water?
You start having rebellious thoughts.